Good morning, students. I am going to explain the in second part video today only that next portion of this chapter, page number 57. So he started counting. That brother started counting and he began to count. I see one brother on the raft. That's one. What he counted? First brother on the raft. So he told that it is one. And then on the log, that is two. Another on the bridge, that is three. And another on the rock, that is four. Another on the bank, that is five. And only five. Means he left himself. He counted only five brother, but he left himself. He didn't count himself. So we lost a brother. What he told? We lost a brother. In his sorrow, he did not even notice that he had forgotten to count himself. In his sorrow, means he became sorrow. In that matter, he didn't notice that he had forgotten to count himself. Means he didn't count himself. He forgot. After this, page number 58. Can it really be? Cried the brother on the raft. The brother who was on the raft, he told that, can it really be? Means that one brother has been drowned. Really? He is not here? Has one of us been drowned and have we really lost a brother? He remarked that we really lost a brother. And he too began to count. He also started counting. That one, I see one brother on the log, that's one. Another on the bridge, that two. Another on the rock, that three. Another on the bank, that four. Another in the boat, that's five. Only five. He also forgot to count himself. Because he was on the raft. So he started counting, but he forgot also himself. And he too did not even notice that he had forgotten to count himself. So he also forgotten to count himself. He didn't count himself. In this way, let me check from here, cried the brother on the log. The brother who was on the log, he told again that I will count. He started counting. I see my brother on the bridge, that's one. Another on the rock, that two. Another on the bank, that's three. Another in the boat, that's four. Another on the raft, that's five. Five in all. Oh, unhappy day. Why did we ever come here? And one of us to be drawn. It means only there are five brothers and one has been drawn. In this way, then the fourth brother counted and the fifth and the sixth. All brother counted to all five only. But they forgot to count themselves. Each one counted only five brothers because each forgot to include himself. Means each brother didn't count himself. He forgot. All the brothers went back to the shore. Shore means the bank of the river. That side is shore. Rushed sadly up and down the river seas, trying to see the body of their poor drowned brother. So he was waiting that, they were waiting that they will get the dead body of the brother. As they were, so they sat on the bank of the river. Then along came a boy who had also been fishing but who had not caught a single fish. On the same time, one boy came and he was also wanted to fish. So he had not any fish. He started fishing but he had not any fish that time. So bad luck was with him. So that time he came near to the brothers. What's the matter? He asked. You seem to be plenty of fish. Why do you all look so sad? So that boy told, he inquired that you have much fish. So why you are looking so sad? What's the reason of as looking sad? In this way, because six of us came here to fish and how there are only five of us left. One of our dear brothers has been drowned. So one of the brother told that we came here, so we were at the time six, but now We are only five. One brother has been lost, means has been drowned in the river, so we are so sad. He replied. The boy looked puzzled. On this matter, the boy astonished. He was in the great wonder. What do you mean? Only five? Only five left? You came here six, but left only five. How? How do you figure that? Means how? You count it. Look, I shall show you. So one of the brother told that I will show you. He started counting. Means eldest brother told. He pointed to his brothers. What he pointed? Like that counting, he pointed to his brothers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six of us came here and now only five are going back. Sad is the day. So only he counted another brother, but he forgot again as to count himself. The boy turned to hide his smile. So the boy at that time was smiling. Slowly he became smiling, but he hid himself as smiling. He didn't show smiling. And then he turned back. I think I can help you find your lost brother, he said. When I squeeze your hand, I want you to count. So, when what he told, he will squeeze. So, squeeze your hand, I want to count. As hard as he could, he squeezed. Squeeze means like that. Like that, as catching the skin of the body and rotating like that. So, it was painful. So, hard could he squeeze the hand of each of the brother in turn. One, ail the first brother. Ail means, after that ailing means, as due to pain, because skin has been rotated. So, ail the first brother and he rubbed his aching hand. Two, cried the second brother and he jumped up and down because of the hard squeeze. He did hard squeeze as like that, making the skin and rotating it. So, he jumped up and down because of the hard squeeze and it was so much pain. Three, shouted the third brother. Four, shrieked the fourth brother as when he squeezed on that, he shrieked his body. Shrieked his body means that contract his body. Six, roared the sixth brother. After that, that boy counted six. 1, 2, 6, he counted. Six, the brothers looked at each other in delight. So they were so much delighted because of there were six. So there were six of them again. So they thought that there were six now also. So they were overjoyed and slapped each other on the back. So they were at the time so much delighted, so much happy, and they slapped each other on the back. Gratefully, they turned to the boy. Here, they said, we insist that you take all the our face. We can never thank you enough for finding our dear lost brother. As the boy happily accepted their gift, the six police fishermen went their merry way. So in this way, dear friend, in this way, that boy who came, he was very clever, and on that foolish activities, six foolish brothers there were, because they counted, all time they counted one by one, but they forgot to count themselves, means each and every brother counted, but all the time they forgot to count themselves, himself. So in this way, at last, all six brothers told that there is nothing to us as to give you, but there is a gift, what I have, we have, what we have, much fish. So you can take this fish and you can take like a gift. So happily, the boy accepted all the fish and he went to his home. So in this way, on that foolishness of the six brothers, that boy got good things as fish, because On that day, there were no fees for the boy. So, dear student, this is a very good story of the six foolish fishermen. After that, today also, I will give the solution of the chapter 9 and 10 both. So, today is the workload, I think. But you do in copy question mark first, as put mark for the true and false statement and fill in the blanks. What is there? So, you do put marks of the statement and fill in the blanks in only book. And in copy, answer the following questions you do. And it is given A to G question number. So, I will give the solution. I will give the solution of the learning grammar also. Also, you complete one book only. From the solution, you complete the learning grammar in your book. Don't write in copy. So, till page number 63, you complete all things. But it will come in the examination also. And you start learning. So, you do that. As the revision time, when I will start revision by tomorrow, so I will make some solutions of the learning grammar of the exercises when I will feel that it is difficult. So today, you complete this chapter, I will just give you solution as in the study material. So today, you watch video part first and video part second as for the English literature for the chapter number 9 and 10. And you try to complete today itself all the given work as written work. So in the copy only you complete, fill in the blanks and question answer only. True false statement you do in your book only. And learning grammar only you do in your book only. Don't do in copy. But you complete with pencil in book. And you try to learn all things. Okay? Thank you.